Let's test the old Insta360 1-inch sensor compared to a GoPro and a DJI Osmo. Unfortunately, we are on lockdown due to that disease beginning with C, so we're not going to be going anywhere interesting apart from in the garden. So, recording all at 24 frames a second and 4K. So let's have a look to see what's what. See how we handle changes in contrast and stuff. So look at this nice bush here. That's about 2 minutes on each.